Hi, good morning. Good evening, everyone. Myself, Vaishnavi, daughter of Somnath Biradar. I am from Tegampur. My teacher name is Mankare sir. Today, my topic is activize and passivize. In Kannada, we say it sakriya matu nishkriya dhvani galu.
Kannada, I don't say. Only English. Speak.
Passivize and activize. Before passivize, we have to explain some rules. I change into me. We change into us. You change into you. You change into you. He change into him. She change into her. It change into it. They change into them. In passivize, I have to explain about present continuous tense. Positive sentence. I am asking a book. A book. Answer. A book is. Here a book is a singular, so we have to use is being asked. After V3 we have to use by. I change into me. Second one, she is, question, she is asking the books. Answer, the books, books is plural, so we have to use are, being asked by. She change into her. In negative sentence, question, I am not asking a book. Answer, a book is, book is singular, not being asked by. I change into me. Second one, she is not asking the books. Answer, the books are not being asked by. She changed into her. Interrogative sentence. Am I asking a book? A book is singular. Is a book being asked by me? Question, answer. Second one, is she asking the books? Books is singular, plural. So we have to use are, the books being asked by, she changed into her. So I have to end off my class. Thank you everyone.